It is the 19th of Marvlog. It is the 34th day of Vlent, and I am back down where I walk every single morning with Macy, who's enjoying her little stroll around. But this morning we discovered these. As I walk along here every morning, these boulders, you can call them, you can't call them anything else, they're massive, have just appeared this morning because of the storm. So I imagine they've been here the weekend. I can't move them. There is no chance of me lifting them. Even some of the smaller, kind of bigger boulders have appeared over the weekend. I'll not be able to move those. And this week we're talking all about perseverance, for the sea to move these from way out there somewhere to here takes a lot of perseverance, and for us in our Christian faith it also takes a lot of perseverance. And so this week we will be looking at how to persevere.